All right, let's get started with this because I got 25 minutes, maybe less. So let's see. Let's knock this out with MOE for Wakandan. So clicky you. And let's roll. Hopefully no aneurysms get caught today, but I can't control that with anybody if they lose their shit, so sorry. But we're just gonna try to go and we're gonna see if we get the Kang Bang. I doubt we're gonna get it, but hey, I like to hope. I definitely like to hope. All right. This should be perfect. Bink, bink, bink. Ooh. All right, we're getting OG BP right here for the ult. We will slow down Caveman, Desi, Eternals, Tangoing, Tangpot, Walking. Okay, I'll definitely go for that. Let's go. Shit. Yeah, I don't really care about Okoye. Boom. It's fine. Yeah, you're not gonna do much, chick. Get away from me. Give me that. Let's slap you again. Boom. Target you and go. Ooh, thank you. Ooh. Come out. Come out. Don't come back. Come on, Sticky, do something. Boom. God, man, that goats was loud. But we got him, so no big deal. Nakia wasn't there, Matt. There was no Nakia on there. What's up, 52 Ghosts, man? What's happening? All right, so you're saying Deathseed in room one, Eternals, Tangela, New Warriors, Emma, Zemo? I don't have Zemo. How big is your yay? My yay is probably about as big as this, maybe a little bit less. I never use a full yay. I always bring somebody else. All right, let me see. So, yeah, the only one I don't have out of that whole thing is Zemo. Zemo is on defense, Juicy. So, how does that change that? What's on defense? No, I have every other character there. Oh, what's on defense? Exactly the same. It hasn't changed. The only one is Zemo's over here chilling. You surfer instead of Zemo? Zemo is niche. Zemo is not niche. He's not niche, it's been confirmed. I don't know who's been confirmed by, but it's not been confirmed. Alright, we're gonna walking hate into this. Hopefully we don't get crushed, but we should be okay-ish. So let's go have some fun. Think about Emma, Mr. Negative. Mr. Negative has been, I have been slowly getting him up. He's about 151 right now, so he should be able to hold his own. Yes, it's a baby negative to some people. But then again, it's everybody's got a baby freaking, what's it called? War machine compared to everybody else, so I have a few powers, but there's other teams that don't, so that's the only bad part. I need that off of him. Okay. Who'd you block? Oh, you blocked Chi? You suck. Suck big old monkey ball. Yeah, he isn't. Yeah, he's not here today. Not here right now, so he'll be on later. Probably when I'm interviewing Rello tonight, he'll probably be around. Good, he got trauma too. Can't even get rid of that. Yes! Put that block on Fury. Like he needs it. Still there. He came back. That's fine. There goes Fury. Wow, you stunned him. God damn it. I wanted that freaking... Hit him again. So he can come out of that. All right. She's got the most, so let's go. Oh, there we go. Oh, she slowed him. Holy shit. All right, well, fuck you then. Well, they got rid of Fury. That's not great. And... yep, go. Okay, Gambit's out. Please stay alive, you. Stay alive, you. There you go. Stay alive. Gone. Yeah, we want you out. Gone. And slow you down. Gone. And grab her and go. Boom. That blocking of Shang-Chi was not cute. Was not cute at all. That was not great. Could have blocked Fury or something. Nope. Had to block Chi. Slow him down just a little bit more. But whatever. Alright. You said...
They see me rolling. They hating. Patrolling and trying to kiss me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty.
Okay, so if I'm using... Wait, are you saying... Wait, so is this Tangled Web, Emma Mr. Negative, or New Warriors, Emma Mr. Negative? Kind of throwing me around here. Not used to be thrown around like that. Confused as shit. Yeah, it's good if we one-shot it, Matt. It's just, it takes a second, but I'm happy that it worked, so this is fine. Well, because first you said New Warriors, Tangled Web, New Warriors, Emma, Mr. Negative, then you said Tangled Web. So, which one? I don't mind either, but I'm dying elsewhere. New one and die. Yeah. This should be alright. Maybe. Ish. Do these guys go again? Let's see if we'll make this. I know, it makes it easier, but I want to make sure I do this right. So then who am I going after against? Or should I wait? Or should I use this? Should I use these guys last? It's 10%. They're going faster. They're going to slow themselves. I've never played it, so I could fuck this up. That's why. New Warriors and dying for yay. No, we're gonna just death seed that because they're tiny compared to my death seed. I've been trying to build them up a little bit. Yeah, but I got no one that goes as fast as Zemo at the moment. So, well, if it's gonna be rough. That's what I was thinking, just using Death Seed on this, but then what would I say, what would I use on, would I use them over here then, with like Surfer and, I don't have that Fire Chick. Yeah, I know, Matt. No, I know. Like Cloak and Dagger, Surfer, OR, Spider-Woman? Not bad. Yeah, I think let me come back. Let me come back to those two rooms. Let me come back to this and that. We'll get rid of this one. So this one was what? Tangled Web. Tangled Web of Undying Epoch. No. We'll have what's his face in the middle. Taskmaster, Omega Surfer, Cloak and Dagger. Okay. This one's... Boom. Where's what's-his-face? Where you at? Boom. Hey, you? And we need you. Boom. Ah, this is a fat punch up. This is gonna be crazy. This is easy. Yeah, and we said that about Gamma, and I messed that up. Ah, shoot. Well, there'll be no safeguards. So if I mess this up, I should just call it quits. I'll just call it. That's it. Boom. All right, we're gonna stun Wong with Weaver, and then. He's gonna eventually Zim will go. I'm gonna block MILF. With Apoc, should I try to block what's his face or what? I really wanna block Agatha too. Shit, I wanna block all three of them just so they don't do nothing stupid. Block. Block, stun, doop, doop. Bull pucker, hell yeah. Yeah, well, we got RNG Jesus on our side. We got RNG Jesus. Tunnel MILF? All right, we're going to tunnel our ass. Here we go. We definitely got, I can auto this? Okay. Yeah, he's the Messiah, Rolf. He is. Let me know when I can set it on auto. Tell me when I should. I'm going to stun Wong. Boop, 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 boop. We're still going to keep it on her. At least they took that down. Not today. Oh. Nice. There we go. Boom. They're both stunned. Fuck them both. Okay. Got some. Boom. Okay. Defense down is not going to help, but whatever. Stay alive, you. Who am I blocking? We just going to go straight after her? You guys said tunnel MILF, so might as well. She's going to heal them. I really don't want to do that. Oh, what's her face is gonna spread it right now, so whatever. Doesn't really matter. Yeah. I know. I don't mind overthinking. Nothing's wrong with overthinking. So do I just set it on auto or what? Oh, pfft. That chick is gone. Oh, thank you for killing him. Missed. Go. Oof. Oof. And... What the hell? The hell? I just pressed it. Fuck. Kill this fool. Wow. I really did overthink that. That was a lot of overthinking. But thank you, Juicy. Yes, I see that it goes very fucking fast. That was super fast. All right, so you said Eternals here, but I'll wait to see whatever's left. I mean, still got Doom, still got BAA, Jesus, still got Emma. We do got the Eternals. Do got New Warrior, so. Would Destiny be more effective here? Only because I don't have Zemo? Because I don't have Zemo, so I want to make sure this works right. Yeah. He fucking picked Elmo.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to kiss me riding dirty, trying to kiss me riding dirty, trying to kiss me riding dirty, trying to kiss me riding dirty.
All right.
Hey, I gotta tell you a secret.
Oh, what is it?
Okay.
Okay, listen closely. You're a bitch.
Make Mag Striker? Oh. Go boom. So it won't matter. And what the hell did I change him for? Oh, shit. No, go back. All right, he's Striker. Okay, so I go first. Who the hell am I targeting? Give me a little bit, Juicy, and then I'll play a long, stupid one for you. Alright. I mean, it's gonna target the minion anyway, but not the ammo. Kill Zemo first. Where my kid got that from? Yeah, Elmo talks about some mad shit. It's a whole bunch on TikTok or whatever. It's fucking crazy. Alt with mags, alt on Taskmaster with A. Okay, so we gotta get rid of Taskmaster so he don't blind the fuck out of us. We definitely don't want him to, we don't want him to do that.
Man, this is some bullshit! I used to suck dick.
For gold.
I seen him!
Alright. I should be able to follow it from there. Alt with mags. And then alt on Taskmaster. Oh, yeah!
Myself, huh? I don't think so. Homie, don't play that.
Not today. All right, boom. Okay, so we're stuck on this fool. Boom. Here you go. Is he not dead? They're all fucking blind. Wow, what the fuck? Oh, now he died. And I can't do shit with him, so. Okay, who am I blocking now since they took fucking What's-His-Face out? And I can't even block. I have to do a basic because he's blinded. And he's blocked as well, so. How'd that go? I can't ult. Dark Beast is blinded. It's not unavoidable. He's not gonna do shit. How? Oh, the counter. Oh. But the counter's not gonna help if they're fucking blinded. He's blocked, so. And blinded. Doesn't matter. This fool's blinded. So might as well get the speed up. She's gonna maybe... Nope, she's out. Please don't die. Thank you. Thank you. Nope. Nope. Fuck, she died too. God damn it. They're gonna kill him. They're gonna fucking kill him. There's no AA to do this. This is why you keep Zemo on offense. Yeah, well...
What is that? What the fuck is that?
I'm not doing it over with Deathseed. Fuck that. Fuck that. That was brutal. That just destroyed that day. Oh shoot, did that not take off? There go. Yeah, it's not working. I'd hold off on the channel points for a second because this trigger fire is being stupid. Alright, so then who would I still use here? Using Deathseed again doesn't seem like it's going to be effective without Zemo there, so... Rebirth, easy win for redeem. No, I don't have rebirth. Rebirth's not big enough to do anything for that. They're not. That whole team just went stupid fast. You can try again. I'd rather not try with Deathseed. They just look like they were just gonna get fucking manhandled. I'd rather try Deathseed over here. At least it's a slight punch down, but hey, whatever. Or here. Yeah, I need speed against them. Massive speed. And people that could take hits, but... That speed helps, but... I don't know. I still do have Emma's happy ass, but that doesn't slow some of them down. If I take Psylocke out for Emma, would that help out? Try again, yeah, special with mags. As is, I don't feel so bad. Hey man, as long as you feel better about yourself, that's great. Speed Eternals can nuke them? How so, and what's the team? Because I got like 10 minutes, maybe. If that. Look, alright, look. I ain't got time to think about this. If I take Deathseed into here, I know I could beat him. Loki, Kema, Abel? Being Eternals, Loki... Okay, then I still have Deathseed over here, and who the fuck do I use here? So do I use Deathseed there? What fuck is that? Yeah, I ain't got time to play around with this. I gotta get going. Nah, Juicy said Eternals here. If I use the Eternals here, something? Give me like 5 minutes, that's it. I just gotta use them. I gotta go. So I gotta get going, I can't be late. Oh, do I really wanna? No, I don't. Where's Loki at? At least he can help. Sorry, I don't have a lot of time because I need to be somewhere. I don't got time for you. Who else is straggling? Who else is straggling? Double tap on Underworld's minion. All right, then I'll just try Death Seed here. If it doesn't work, it doesn't work. It's not that big of a deal. I just got somewhere I gotta be, so I gotta do this fast, quick, and get the hell out of here. Death Seed here, New Warriors over there, and then Eternals over there. That's fine. Sorry, people, but y'all gotta go. Then bounce. Please yeet. Oh my god. Yes, thank you. The hell out of here. That's fine. Didn't do nothing. Go. There. Poof. Now. Come on. Dang. Misses the ult. Here, go. How fast can it be done on this? On auto. I want to see if it does it. He is not doing anything. That is crazy. Come on. You know you could do it. Here we go. Hit him again. Click. Click. He's dead. Click. He's dead. Wow, that was quick. That was beautiful. Cool, look at that. 1 minute. Minute and 10 seconds. Or 17 seconds. That was one. What? Yeah, it hasn't been 5 minutes. I'm literally counting. No, why are you doing... You're fucking... Here we go. Loki, Cable, Emma. Where are you? There you are. Don't got time for everybody. Let's see if it works. This would be fun if it did. Literally funny if it does. Go ahead. Bloom. Yeah, whatever. Oh, cool. They block Cable. Like, I give a shit. Great. Goodbye. And doesn't really matter. Oh, shoot. Just wrecked the hell out of them. Thank you. Gotta go. That took less than 30 seconds. And all I gotta do is New Warriors and them. You. Just because I don't got time. You can come with, and you come with. I gotta go. If I can nuke one of them really fast, that works. And then I gots to bounce. All right, we need you to die, so go. Yeah. Here we go, boom. I don't really care if they go below. I wish they would attack Doom, though. Oh, Oh shit, I didn't even see it was blinded. That's funny. Oh, pff, she fucking died anyway. And we're done. I should have picked those teams myself. It went by fast. It made up for it, so that's good. But we still got a low score. So hoping he messes up on one of mine, because I still got Darkhold, Gamma, and Unlimited on that side. But he's got a bunch of them too. So hopefully he messes up. If he don't, great, Gerardi, but it is what it is. So